what we've done is give you the opportunity to see what goes into making an episode of Inside Tennis.
Yeah, we take you from the writing process through to the filming and the editing and everything that happens in between.
So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, we're actually going to start writing Yelena's scene for this episode. Okay, so what are we going to start with? Her laid across, laid out.
Yeah, that I was thinking. That's going to be the first scene. Huh? Just came to me. She could be like spraying perfume or something, or
yeah,
just doing something diva.
Yelena-ish, yeah.
What's the third? And that is really the main thing you want to say.
As Yelena. What's the third? Then, I would have come downstairs with have to save my legs.
Yeah. And then she going to talk about Serbian hair?
Yeah.
Oh no, what about her drink? Her, Milovic or...
Oh yeah. Oh,
we need to go and find out what it's called. I blend into the,
Oh yeah. I spare battery in the background. I have to serve...
My legs.
I take my legs. Okay.
You want?
Yeah. Blueberry flavor. Okay, I'm just drinking some of that.
But about someone shoving the knife and just cut my hair,
and then I put them in.
Anna, who did? Anna, who did this?
I don't know. I look like men in my country. I will never find husband. I look like Novak.
And then
I'm fine with this.
So why have you chosen this location to film Yelena?
Well, because Yelena's always very cash, you know, diva. So we thought we'd have her splayed out, you know. And also, she's going to talk about being tired. And, you know. So, that's why we decided to choose here.
And the leopard prints the road. She thinks she takes herself quite seriously. She's like Paul, basically. She's a female Paul. She takes herself really seriously. She's really like Detective 101. So that's why we've chosen this outfit for her. Okay, so we've finished Stephanie's intro, her news report. Suppose we should move on to Stephanie. Go through Blake's bag. Makes more sense.
He's actually been exclusive access to the men's locker room with us. Fantastic.
And we managed to obtain James Blake's backpack. Chris Rock, Never Scared DVD. For research purposes, I did watch a few minutes of this, and we have a hip hop CD. This one's actually Joel Santana, Fat Like Cooked Crack. Apparently I've heard that this sort of material is very underground. Only dedicated hip-hop heads that have access to a mixtape like this. We have Bandana. I mean, everything in this bag points to the obvious conclusion that James Blake is ghetto.
Yep. So right now, just putting batteries in a little cart, because we actually go through a hell of a lot of batteries. And actually, just a little tip, if you put them in the fridge, they last for longer. I don't know why. Actually, you think if you put them in the freezer, they last longer.
Basically, you're playing James Blake's mum. Well,
obviously not his real mum, you're his mama. So we want to show, and this is his wifey. So we want to show, you know, his ghetto side. So you just have to have a bit of attitude. That's about it, really. Is that okay? Oh yeah.
Now,
she sees. Okay, let's
just
see
what happened.
What are you doing?
I'm just having some fruit bread with some butter on it because I'm trying to snack healthily.
That butter's really hard.
I know. It's Kerrygold. Irish butter.
Oh, yes.
It's actually, they advertise it as the most spreadable, but that's not true.
That's really not true.
Clearly.
Nice healthy snack. Oh, you do like a bit of Kerrygold. It's good for the skin and the hair and the nails.